Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.